Waiting, we were at the port.
No problem.
So sorry.
Welcome.
Thank you. It's a pleasure.
Thank you.
Well,
this is our government accelerator.
Very cool.
We often use this space to brainstorm and like a think tank.
Very cool. Thank you. Some of these people are Israel's leading journalists, also in Foodtech and Agtech, so they're interested and they've heard so much. So this is an old mosaic that they found in the gallery of an amazing woman. They found it in Sicily in the 3rd century. And this is the only thing that was left from the room, the mosaic of a woman that stayed intact. So this is a replica. Have the desert blossom, and if we can be involved in this together, it would be one of the kindest things. And I think that food tech and agritech is not just about business, it's also about impact and embettering people's lives here in Israel and in our region. It needs a new way of optimism.
Absolutely. And I think we both agree that we want to use our countries as technology and innovation hubs to help the ag tech and food tech space, and then also help others who have the same kind of environment as we do. So we're very excited and look forward to this journey.
Learning from each other and perhaps doing things together.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Once again.